Oh, hello and welcome to College Survival 101.5. Now, a lot of your parents sending your kids off to college for the first time, you may be concerned about binge drinking on campus, promiscuity, plenty of that going on, and maybe crime on campus. But the real danger, my friends, lurks deep within the university campus, deep within the classroom. It's the college professors! They're going to melt, mold, and reshape your child's mind, or at least they'll try. Like the one that called us today from the State University, who thought we were sexist by saying, tattoos look rugged and manly on men, but in large scale maybe look somewhat unattractive on a female. Much like, this goatee looks spiffy on me, but maybe not so cute on Judy. Just saying. So if you don't want your kid to come home after a year thinking dad's a sexist because he doesn't wear any dresses like mom does, then just be sure to protect yourself and your child's precious mind from being warped by not all, but many of the professors at the university. Good luck. And thank you for joining us for College Survival 101.5.